If we say we are without sin, we deceive ourselves. We all know we have sinned. And as the Bible says, we fall short of the glory of God. But the good news is John also reminds us that if we confess our sins, He, the Lord, is faithful and just and forgives us. When we experience that forgiveness, we're set free. We're healed. We're made new. That's why this sacrament is such a gift.